better get some gear. You gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
This way. Done then, this way.
Just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helga.
A dragon? Please. Although, come to think, here's some odd. Voices coming. Over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority.
I keep us under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Chu, take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out.
Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way?
Give me a minute. Let me think.
Let's see where this goes.
What next, giant snakes?
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now.
You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this boat. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Easy does it. That was close.
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. And join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Of course. I know, today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I don't blame you for being angry about it. I would be too in your shoes. But it was all a mistake. You weren't supposed to be on that cart with those Stormcloak traitors. And the Imperial Legion needs your help, especially now with that dragon out there somewhere and Ulfric back on the loose. I hope so. The Legion is Skyrim's only hope right now. Come on, we better get moving. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night.